I'll show you how to fold a series of equilateral triangles in a strip of paper. This comes in handy when making flexagons. Start by folding a crease that makes an angle that's approximately 60 degrees from the bottom edge. You don't have to be very accurate with this first crease. Fold the top edge down along the crease that you just made. Make sure that the new crease meets the old crease at a point. Now fold the bottom edge up along the most recent crease. Continue this pattern of folds, alternating folds, using the top edge and the bottom edge. If your first fold wasn't precisely 60 degrees, the error is cut in half with every new fold. So the first couple of triangles might not be equilateral, but later triangles quickly approach one. For other projects, see cutoutfoldup.com.